the S for honey. Fucked up feeling all up on it. You know what I came to do. You know what I came to do. You know what I came to do. You know what I, oh. You know what I came to do. You know what I came to do. You know what I came to do. You know what I came to do.
We are here with the midnight vlog.
Hey,
we're here at Jefferson.
Sad dude. Sad dude.
Y'all tell me you don't see that.
Hey.
Is that it?
You guys vlogging right now?
Yeah, we're vlogging. Come on now. What's today?
Sunday.
Sunday. Well, whoever watches this might be like a Monday or a Tuesday.
Might be fucking 2000. Like 2025.
So, if you didn't see, we were up all night.
I wasn't.
No, Achilles was asleep. But, you know, me, Jericho, Koo, and Carney, we were at Jefferson up all night. We almost got killed because there's these, like, stalkers over there.
I know there was
stalkers.
There's stalkers. And then
we went to McDonald's.
And then I'm teaching this Koo how to drive and Carney how to drive. But then his car broke down. And then we were in there for a couple of hours waiting for, you know, Mom Jake.
My stepdad.
To jumpstart the car.
I was telling him to try and push start it. I would help, but...
Push start? Yeah. It's battery. The battery was dead. Oh. It's
just... Wait.
So what's the...
Is it a family gonna see it?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
So we're gonna continue on with this vlog. Apparently, Jericho has to leave because his spring break is over. Ours just started, so...
Why?
His was totally opposite. You know.
Way before.
Which sucked. We're hitting up Jefferson right now. Ooh, I see a couple of hoopers over there. We're about to hoop. Killers! Come back. What's up, honey?
Sudden.
Hello,
bro. And then pops.
50 inch boombox. I'm hooping in slippers.
Stay in my box. You find me.
Hooping in slippers. Ah. We better go run this basketball game real quick. Better go run this basketball game real quick.
I'm hitting the flat top.
Alright, let's go run this game real quick. Let's go see what's up. I'm about to run this 3-on-3 game. It's getting hot. Move these slippers. Let's see what the deal is. So, we just finished the basketball game. We lost, you know. I mean, hooping his slippers. I mean, you know, Koo shot the game winning shot, but he wasn't on our team.
You could have been on our team something. Just what?
But yeah,
it's not my fault. I didn't choose the team.
Now we're just walking. Yeah. We're gonna go scuba Jalloid!
First name ever.
Last name Jalloid! I look it, right? Like, I look weird just walking and just like talking into my phone. Yeah, I use my phone, by the way. Good quality, right? It's cool.
We should have like a GoPro and go swimming.
Oh, that would be dope. But yeah, we didn't really do much today. It's because we stayed up mainly all night. All we did was like sleep. We were literally woke up at like 2.
I woke up at 2.
And then
left the house at
5. And we just came to play basketball at Jefferson. Jericho left. Sad.
Yep.
McDonald's all like
them. McDonald's.
Where are we gonna go?
Huh?
Where are we gonna go?
Are we going Denny's or Dunkin'?
We're gonna go scuba John Lloyd. And then we might go hit up McDonald's.
McDonald's? It's 3 days in a row already.
Shit, we're fat. How are we going?
Denny's.
Yeah. We're about to go have unlimited pancakes. Because we're fat like that, you know? Fat life. Go big or go home. Right?
Go small, stay outside.
Go small, stay outside. Oh man, I'm super dark. Oh, okay. So, we're just over here checking up on Carney's car. You know, it died yesterday, or today, earlier just today. The battery went out. Yeah, rev it a little bit. Carney got a Civic. Let's hear it. Alright, you're good. Just stop. It's a little bit too much, Make sure it's not locked.
Damn, call your aim, please.
Yeah, just gotta warm up the car a little bit. Just came home from Jefferson. Man, today was...
Didn't it take long to jump in the car?
It only took like 2 minutes. I will back at. We'll get back at you. Oh snap! I'm dark too. First name ever. Last name. Jalon. Jalon.
Jalon is here.
What's up, bro? We got John Lloyd in the building, watching how to survive a grenade blast.
Really?
You jump on it, bro.
Yeah, you gotta jump on it.
Seriously. Don't Versace my cologne. My city I put on. I did it on my own. Bitch, I'm more than Joanne Song. Call me what you want. Just don't call when I'm in my zone. Gotta put my phone on airplane mode.